Breaking news this morning. A stolen puppy has been recovered and two suspects arrested. The puppy is back with its family this morning. The family, you may remember, we told you about this story here on the Fox 31 Morning News. For the last couple days, they were robbed two times in just 3 days. The Andersons say their puppy was stolen over the weekend, and then on Monday night, their vehicle was ransacked. This morning, the car was spotted near 88th and Sheridan. There was a short police pursuit. The car was quickly stopped, and police then took two people into custody. Arvada police say Siri is safe, thanks to Westminster Police.
Well, it's like the neighborhood watch.